Let's take you to Raebareli, where Priyanka Gandhi has been camping on the constituency, which was her mother's. Now her brother Rahul Gandhi is fighting the election from Raebareli. Remember, Raebareli and Amethi are two constituencies where Priyanka Gandhi is focusing her entire energy at this moment. There is a massive show of strength of the Congress party in Raebareli. These visuals are coming in from Raebareli, where Priyanka Gandhi is holding a roadshow, and quite a gathering there as far as the supporters are concerned. Let me go across to my colleague Tanish Punjabi, who is joining us with more details. Tanish, Priyanka Gandhi, you know, leaving no stone unturned to ensure that her brother wins Raebareli.
Yes, of course, Ankit. What do you? I am right now inside the roadshow of Priyanka Gandhi. I would like to show you. That is there, Priyanka Gandhi over there holding a roadshow in the Lal Ganj of Raebareli. Now, what is interesting here, Ankit, is that it is the roadshow of Priyanka Gandhi, but slogans here are of Rahul Gandhi. People are saying, the supporters are saying, Rahul Gandhi Zindabad, because of course it's Rahul Gandhi who is contesting elections elections this time from Raebareli, and Priyanka Gandhi is leaving no stone unturned. She is campaigning day every day in Raebareli, and she has been doing that, you know, juggling between Raebareli and Amethi to get back the bastion. Of course, there were speculations that Priyanka Gandhi would have been contesting elections, but that actually did not happen. It is instead Rahul Gandhi contesting from Raebareli. I have with me a gentleman here of the Congress party. Sir, aapka naam?
मेरा नाम राजेंद्र आर्य है. मैं जयपुर से आया हूँ. रायबरेली में हमारे सबसे बड़े नेता राहुल जी यहाँ से कंटेस्ट कर रहे हैं, और राहुल जी युवाओं की धड़कन है. आप देख सकते हैं कि जो जन सैलाब उमड़ा है, यहाँ से चार पीढ़ी का रिश्ता है उनका, और रायबरेली का बच्चा बच्चा उनके ऊपर विश्वास करता है. आप देख सकते हैं कि किस तरीके से इस भीड़ के साथ में लोग चल रहे हैं, और दोनों तरफ आप देख सकते हैं कितनी जबरदस्त भीड़ है, और पूरी तरीके से आसपास की तमाम सीटों पर बहुत जबरदस्त असर पड़ने वाला है. और राहुल जी के नेतृत्व में मतलब इंडिया गठबंधन
बहुत लोगों को उम्मीद थी कि प्रियंका गांधी खुद भी चुनाव लड़ेगी.
देखिए, सभी का चुनाव लड़ना जरूरी नहीं है. कुछ लोग चुनाव लड़ाने के लिए भी होते हैं, और प्रियंका जी ने जो कमान संभाली है तमाम चुनाव की, पूरे देश के अंदर जिस तरीके से वो प्रचार कर रही है, उसका असर डेफिनेटली पड़ने वाला है. और आपने देखा होगा प्रियंका जी की सभाओं में जो भीड़ आ रही है, वो भीड़ इसी बात का सबूत है कि वो चुनाव ना लड़के भी सभी को चुनाव लड़वा रही है.
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद हमसे बात करने के लिए. सो ऑफ कोर्स यू हर्ड दैट जेंटलमैन ओवर देयर. आई वुड लाइक टू अगेन शो यू प्रियंका गांधी. वी आर जस्ट राइट बिहाइंड प्रियंका गांधी, एंड शी इज होल्डिंग अ मैसिव रोड शो हियर इन लालगंज. एंड फ्रॉम यू नो शी हैड बीन एड्रेसिंग पब्लिक मीटिंग्स, नुक्कड़ सभास एवरी डे इन डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द डिस्ट्रिक्ट, इन डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ दिस लोकसभा कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी. रिमेंबर, रायबरेली इज द ओनली सीट दैट द कांग्रेस वाज मैनेज्ड टू विन इन 2019 लोकसभा इलेक्शंस, यू नो, आफ्टर दे लॉस्ट अमेठी बाय अ मार्जिन ऑफ अराउंड 55,000 वोट्स. सो ऑफकोर्स यू नो द कांग्रेस पार्टी हैज गॉन ऑल गन्स ब्लेजिंग विद ऑल देयर गन्स आउट फाइटिंग, यू नो, टू मेक श्योर that they win in this battle of prestige, because of course it is a battle of prestige for the Congress party, as of course it is the Lok Sabha constituency that the Congress was managed to win in Uttar Pradesh. Yes,
interesting that the gentleman that you spoke to is from Rajasthan. Remember, Ashok Gehlot has been made the in charge of the Amethi constituency. He is taking care of Amethi. So a lot of Congress workers from Rajasthan are camping in Amethi and Raebareli. These visuals that you see, ladies and gentlemen, on your screens at this moment, a lot of people there for this roadshow. But, Tanish, how about the reaction there from the general people, from the voters of Raebareli? Rahul Gandhi, he will be, of course, coming there. We are told that Sonia Gandhi may also come there for a rally. The BJP at this moment is also making both Raebareli and Amethi as a prestige battle.
Yes, Ankit, definitely it is a prestige battle, because as I said, the last time, in 2019 elections, it was the only seat that the Congress managed to win, and Amethi, they lost Amethi in 2019 to Smriti Irani. Now this time, when Amit Shah came here, he was of course holding a public meeting in support of the Raebareli candidate Dinesh Pratap Singh, and he said that if we win Raebareli, it is automatically 400 par for us. And the other important statement that he made was that if we win Rai Bareilly, then we will make sure it is the number one district in Uttar Pradesh. So, you know, the BJP has also made it into a prestige battle for themselves. And the Congress, of course, it is a prestige battle for them because it was the only seat that they won in 2019 in Uttar Pradesh. Coming back to what both the parties have been doing, you know, BJP on the other hand has been trying to do political balancing here in Rai Bareilly because remember Manoj Pandey, the rebel SP MLA, there was of course expectation that he would be contesting, but then you know his name did not come out and Amit Shah went and met him. Now we are expecting a public meeting again Manoj Pandey's presence in support of the Rai Bareilly candidate. But on the other hand, Priyanka Gandhi non-stop every day, at least 5 to 6 Nukkad Sabha she has been holding in Rai Bareilly, continuously reaching out to people, taking the message out in Rai Bareilly and Amethi. Yes.
This is also a change of guard, to say the least, for the Congress first family, from Sonia Gandhi to Rahul Gandhi. Interesting how this battle pans out and the result on June 4th. Thank you so much, Tanish Punjabi, for joining us with all those details.